dito makikita yung mga bruha. Ang dami naming mga bruha ngayon. Welcome to Salem and into the witch's lair. In downtown Salem, and look at these beautiful colors here, the trees.
I like all the pictures. I love it. 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 I love
bahay ni Nathaniel Hawthorne, a popular writer, and he wrote the Anne of the Seven Gables, a novel. And if you have not read it, go buy one and enjoy it.
For the witchy stuff, we didn't have it. It had disappeared over the years. It was swept under the carpet. It was eliminated. Thank you.
actually a photographer. She'll do a great job.
Daming bruha.
And it is not your fault. I chose you.
Pressure being built up on the inside of that man's body. Had to go somewhere, so his eyes and his tongue would pop out of his head from all the pressure. So it happened to Giles, which could, well, Kane shoved Giles for his tongue back in his mouth.
Ya boleh. The pilgrim boy.
Yeah.